Hi again. I got a Sam's haul the other day. Got four or five really nice pieces during this July 4th and a little bit before that holiday sale. They had like three back to back. They had their weekend sale, then like a 4-day sale, then they went into their holiday sale. I had been eyeing the Bailey for a long time. It is an It's a Wig Bailey, tangle free, quality fiber, but don't use curling irons on it, even though it's quality fiber, unless you really, really, really know how to maneuver synthetic hair with heat. I'm learning, but you know I'm not, bro. Okay, the Bailey, let's see the inside first. The inside of the Bailey will give you just your basic lace cap. I meant to tell you before on the Oprah, if you watch any of my previous videos, she had kind of a skin cap. So on the outside, you could part it really well. But she was human hair, so even with human hair wigs, you're going to get a little extra. This just has the mesh insert and then the air holes in the back as standard. No combs. You do have the drawstrings. Gives you quite a bit of hair. This is the number 4 in the Bailey. I was looking at her because I need another throw on and go. With some work, she's going to be really cute, just like in the picture. In the picture, she's designed more this way. You're probably going, oh, that one. Yeah, this is the Bailey. This is how it looks in the picture, and the gal has just got it on. No bells, no whistles. Let's see. Maybe this goes on this side over here. And this is kind of how it's looking in the picture. And this is kind of the what I'm looking for. Not so much high up here. I think if I could work the top a little bit more just to kind of get it a little bit more even on both sides, I would kind of go with something like this. Maybe work the bangs to go back a little bit. You can train the synthetic hair and then kind of spritz it with some spray and it'll kind of stay the way you're wanting it. I'm still stuck in the 70s and 80s on these mullets and mohawks and things. Never really wore one, but I did kind of wear my hair in a similar way whenever I was just going to wear it down, so to speak. I would wear it just in a simple hairstyle like this. It was always kind of a little bit shorter, but this was the style I was always going for because it's easy and it works. And then if you have to go out after, you know, you can dance it up a little bit. I think it's very cute. I think it's a very cute style. So comfy. It's a snug cap, but not so tight that by the end of the day, you're going to be like, if I don't hurry up and get home and snatch this hair off my head, I'm going to go crazy. The tabs on the side are moldable, which you don't always find in a wig. Sometimes you find those in lace fronts, but the tabs are moldable. Because it's got a little lip on there, you can probably do a little clipping up if you wanted to put it up during the day. You can, you know, sometimes you get hot and you're like, oh, you smell like dust, especially in the summertime. It does give you a lip in the back. So if you can lay it down to your hairline. Did you see that? So it's not too long. Nice collar length. So you're going to get some rub on your clothes. Get ready for it. So you may want to really brush up early on what to do once your hair gets a little ratty-tatty in the back there because of your collar, because that's what's going to happen to this, because it's not a, it says premium fiber, but it's not like a Futura fiber. Love it. Again, this is the It's a Wig Bailey number 4. Got it as part of my Sam's haul. I think she was only like $9 during the sale. So you better catch it today. Talk to you later. Bye.